Hello.
It's the middle of the day. You've just been out and come back.
Yes.
What have you been up to?
I went and got Nutella for Matt. And I wrote his name on it. And I think it may even be signed as well. With
signed
a picture of me.
Who?
Look, oh my signed God, and a... with a picture of me on it. Which have these shots.
Is this definitely... hang on.
You're framed better
now. Freeze frame.
Tap into America.
I'm now going to take this moment to just rectify a rumour that you yourself, Nigel Powell, put on Twitter that isn't true.
Really?
Right, you know that stat you put online about the amount of Nutella that got eaten on the last tour?
I didn't put that up, but okay, I know that stat.
Was that not you? I thought
no,
was
that was Ben.
Okay, well, whatever. The stat may not be true. I did not have one sniff of Nutella on that tour.
May your tongue fester and drop out.
Not.
One sniff? Come on, one sniff?
Okay, maybe once.
No, really... Maybe the odd half loaf?
No, I didn't. No, this is the thing. I really didn't eat any Nutella on that tour. And nobody believes me, but I really didn't. I really didn't eat Nutella on that tour. And then it was all over everyone on Twitter's going, oh, you fat cunt, you ate
Well.
So, and I didn't. I do like Nutella, though. Don't get me wrong, but it wasn't me on that tour.
Frank is whispering to his laptop. Tarrant is playing bass to his laptop. Matt Nazir is also playing bass to his laptop. Casey, my dressing room is full of people learning songs and nobody will tell me what's happening. What the hell is going on?
Oh Lord, the things that are happening. Well, an ill lead singer and another ill lead singer. Basically, menagerie, I think is the word. Okay. Bastard, goddamn motherfucker.
Guy tonight, but the show must go on. After the show, I want you all to go all back by the buses and sing a nice little song for Al Barr, who's down and out with the flu, pissing, shitting, and puking his pants. If you can puke your pants, I don't know. If you can, he's doing it, and I ain't far behind him. So give me some toilet paper. Anyway, for all you motherfuckers who show up, no matter what, Johnny, hallelujah!
We'll be right back.
What are your feelings at the moment?
That was all right. It was fun.
Good. You got more to do?
I do.
How many songs?
I don't know.
Frank.
Hell, I have another one right now to celebrate that whole thing.
It was good. I did. The lyrics, which are actually, come decimate dictatorships and overthrow regimes in exotic foreign countries, the vacation of your dreams, became, come equal opportunities crime squad.
And all I could think the whole time was, wow, freaks up here. Doesn't matter what.
I mean, the crowd, but I was right in people's face going,
you think they fucking know? Everyone in the front row fresco is watermelon, watermelon, watermelon.